hands-free, good eating. No, no, I thought I'd like that more. Good mission, everyone.
Here we go, team. Send the chopper.
Objectives complete. Let's go home. Want to go home, jump in the shower, and then sleep for days.
Do not let your guard down. I don't care if they're all dead.
I have to say, you all looked amazing out there. Elegant, dangerous, the model of God Eaters.
Happy to help, really. And ta-da! Oh my god, it's like the cutest thing I've ever seen, ever! I thought so, just like a little girl, huh?
Huh? Do I?
Huh. That's really something else. Looks amazing, right, Soma?
Yeah, I guess it's cute.
Honesty from Soma? Are you alright?
I feel like really so good. La la. Job? I did a good job. And now I can't stop smiling.
Where did you learn that? It was so beautiful.
Huh? Soma and I heard it together.
You did what?
Well then, my, Soma. Oh, you heard it together, hmm? Is that right?
When did you two find the time to get all buddy-buddy, eh, buddy?
Damn it. Stupid song. Can't believe this.
Good to see you again. Believe it or not, I continued to hear much of your accomplishments whilst I traveled through Europe on business. I am proud to see that you have been living up to my expectations. As director of the Far East, I extend my gracious thanks. I hope you'll forgive my lack of formality, but I'm pressed for time, so I'll get right to it. I summoned you here to continue our conversation from before I left, concerning special missions and tasks. These operations will be varied in nature. Their objectives will run the gamut, but they all share one rule. They are to be performed under my direct supervision. You will report to no one but me. Needless to say, this applies to any materiel and rewards you may receive during the missions as well. Each and every one of these missions operates under a strict standard of confidentiality. Due to their sensitive nature, they will be performed most often alone. Only rarely will you require a team. In return for your service, I'll gladly provide you with approximate monetary value of the rare items that you collect and return. I know you. You are a strong and resourceful God-Eater, strong enough to accomplish anything you intend to. I would not trust you otherwise. Each mission I ask of you is a direct mark of my faith. Lindo, he served me well in this same capacity. He was an extraordinary warrior and a good man. Losing him was a devastating blow, not just to his allies, but to me as well. I was fortunate to find you, a God-Eater with the potential to be as strong, perhaps stronger, than he. I will depend on your assistance and your discretion. Thank you.
So, he finally summoned you too. I will only say this once. Don't trust him. He pulls strings you can't even imagine.
Target. The Oracle response is nearby. We're ready to begin when you are. Be wary around the Ouroboros. It's lethal. Please, come home safe. You hear me?
Go time. It's go time.
That went pretty well.
I need to see Canon. Heal! Heal now!
Beginning.
I'm just happy to help, really.
We have confirmed the strange signal emanating from today's target. It matches up with Lindo's armlet. It could still be some kind of mistake, but there is a good chance you will face Lindo's killer. It will be a grueling fight, there's no denying that. But after running a number of scenarios, we've determined you can defeat it. Do not be swayed by thoughts of vengeance. If you are to fight this beast, you must do it with caution and strategy.
Lindo, finally we have this chance. Finally.
Mission start. Well, mission start whenever you're ready.
It's my favorite time of day. Ass kicking o'clock. Here's a big old slash.
them beat me!
That monster is trying to break off from combat! What's gotten into it?
We advance as a team.
Target the bots and shatter them as fast as possible.
You bullets, get in there! Time to turn up the heat.
Get Lendo?
We won't know for sure unless we find his armlet. There's a chance he's still alive.
I guess we have no choice.
Go ahead!
Lendo! Not here. The research unit let us get our hopes up and everything, and then...
Hey, maybe it just ran off when it saw us coming. It's possible.
You can't flee forever. One way or another, we will hunt you down. Just wait. Sakuya, I'm sorry we couldn't do it today. Can I tell you the truth? I'm actually relieved.
Why?
I thought I had everything under control, but I nearly lost it. Deep down, there's still a part of my heart holding out hope that Lindo's alive. If we find that armlet, part of me will be gone. He'll be gone. In that moment, when he was facing death, and chose to fight even though he knew there was no way. I'm scared. Right now it's nebulous and empty and theories, but something so small could make it real again.
Right. You just need to pull yourself together. Come on, Sakuya!
approaching. Intel calls it mid-sized, but I'm pretty sure it's dangerous either way. 1 minute and counting. Refined coordinates coming in.
A spy dish is incoming? Yes!
It's go time.
Alpha 1, nice, heal! Heal now!
Can't let them beat me.
Time is running low.
Sick.
Who needs the big list of rules when I can live by mine?
Grab a bite!
Slash the things until they stop breathing.
You gotta be kidding! I wasn't nearly done yet.
Those bastards could be just waiting around. Watching. Creepy.
The chopper should be here any moment. I can't wait to get back home.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
I'm just happy to help, really.